सो इट्स करंटली 9:05 एंड आई जस्ट वोक अप. आई एम हैविंग माई ब्रेकफास्ट राइट नाउ. आई एम हैविंग टू ऑमलेट विथ टू ब्राउन ब्रेड. आई वॉज वेरी हंग्री टूडे एज सून एज आई वेक अप बिकॉज आई डोंट नो, लास्ट नाइट आई हैड अ वेरी अर्ली डिनर, दैट्स फाइन. सो स्टिक अराउंड, टुडे इज़ अ वेरी एक्साइटिंग ब्लॉग एंड अ वेरी फन डे इन द इवनिंग. ओके, इट्स गोना बी वेरी फन. आई एम सो एक्साइटेड टू शो यू गाइज. सो आई हैव सम वर्क इन afternoon today, so I'll complete that, and in the evening it's gonna be exciting. So stick around and I'll see you guys. Works of adulting coming to the bank, I hate it. Hi from the next day. I couldn't shoot to yesterday because I was really really tired and I forgot to vlog. So today in the afternoon I'm starting this vlog all over again, but the clips from yesterday will be there in this video. So as you know, Diwali is around the corner, so I'm gonna do a series on Instagram, 10 Diwali outfits in 10 days. Yes, that is the series that I'm gonna do. I'll be announcing that on Instagram too. By the time you see this video, it will be announced. So go follow me on Instagram and see all of my reels right now. So as you know, I want to decorate this behind the wall right now. So I bought these artificial toran because these real flowers wouldn't, like, it will work only for one day and for the next day it will be all over. Okay, so I bought this. So yeah, I'll be decorating the wall behind me. Yes, I've said this 1,000 times now, but yeah, I'm so excited. I'm gonna make all of the reels, like 2 of the reels today and rest of the reels tomorrow and day after tomorrow. So in the evening, I have to go for a pre-Diwali celebration. So it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna, you know, doll up for that too. So I'm gonna show you guys what I'm wearing and everything, and I'm vlogging too over there. So watch my last video if you haven't, and I'll see you guys when I get all ready. But first I'm gonna have my lunch. I was out the whole morning, so I'm gonna have my lunch first and yeah, get ready with making reels with this beautiful toran. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Let's do. So hi guys, it's currently 2:15 and by 2:30 I'll be starting making reels. So currently I'm having my lunch. I'm having biryani with raita. That's why my plate is so messy. So in a while I'll be showing the decoration which I have done and the whole setup of how I'll be shooting my Diwali series. The reels I'll be posting for 10 days. 10 Diwali outfits will be shown every day for 10 days. So stay tuned. I'll be showing you it in a while.
So this is how the setup looks like. I've hung up this beautiful artificial toran which I absolutely love. This is how I look. I dolled up and I shot my first ever reel today of Diwali outfit series. So if you haven't watched it, check out the description, link is mentioned over there, and I see you when I change up my next outfit. Here's my second look. I'll show you guys my OOTD in a minute, but this is what my makeup looks like, and of course the decor is looking beautiful. Okay, so as you guys saw, that was my OOTD, and now I'll be going for a pre-Diwali celebration. So I'm gonna take you guys with me, so let's go. Thank you.
so fun.
मैं तो बड़े नहीं हूँ।
Tired. We had a very fun day, as you guys saw from the previous clips. We had a very fun day. So right now it's 12:30. I just reached home right now, and okay. So right now I'm very sleepy because last night I didn't have much sleep. I just have 3 to 4 hours of sleep. So gonna sleep early, but that's not possible today because I have to edit this vlog which you are seeing right now and upload it the next day at 6 p.m. So go watch my last video also if you haven't already.